For years, the halfway house approach to rehabilitating male prisoners has been a program in the state's corrections department. But Bill Lagatuda says for the first time, the state is trying to make it out with women inmates.
It is called Casa de Medios.